Our next drill is what we call our wall drill. Our wall drill is for our infielders to make sure that they understand reaction off the wall. You go forehand, we can go take away short hops, we can funnel, and we can do backhands. Cut down your reaction time and make you think. Straight on. Good. Now funnel it where we go here.
Okay.
To our belly button. Softer. Those look really stiff. Sorry. Good, backhand. That left foot all the way. There you go. Good. One more. Pivot it all the way.